It's okay.
A rescue in icy waters caught on video after Zach Stubbington received a phone call indicating two deer had fallen through the ice and had already been in the water for more than half an hour.
The deer were in a very physically demanding situation where they could stand up but couldn't break the ice anymore due to the exhaustion caused by the ice-cold water.
So the 27-year-old warden of Rondo Provincial Park did something he had never done before, jumping into that ice-cold water.
Okay. Gotcha.
Stubbington, along with another staff member, breaking a channel in the ice, giving the deer a clear path to shore.
We left them to see if they would figure it out. And they did start back towards the path we created, but unfortunately a dog on shore scared them back in the opposite direction again. And after an hour, I noticed they had completely stopped moving and were starting to freeze into the ice.
I'm just gonna try to break ice next to her.
He says by then, both deer had been in the water for about 3 hours, so the rescuers tried a new plan, flanking the deer on opposite sides and steering them toward land. The result?
Look, to your left, go to your left.
There you go. There you go, look at that.
Success.
After I removed some bigger chunks for the doe, she also made the path and got safely to shore after about 4 hours they spent in the ice.
The park warden says he was able to pull off this rescue thanks to the training he's received and videos he has seen online of similar efforts. But for anyone else who encounters animals in similar distress,
don't ever attempt a rescue by yourself. Just always get help from someone that knows what they're doing and are trained.
Here you go.
And now that these deer are out of the water, we can only hope they've been staying warm and feel like a million bucks. Sanjay Maru, CTV News.